The only reason we jack off anymore is because it's just too tiresome getting anybody to have sex with us. And even as a married man, there's a whole process you got to go through. Dinner, drinking, dancing. You can never just show it to her. That never works. Huh? What? Ta-da! I've been married 13 years. I will be damned if I'm going to beg for it anymore. It's like I tell my wife, I go, you're it. You're it. I picked you. I can't run down the street. Miss Johnson, my wife won't give me any pussy. Can I have some of yours? I can't. It's just as easier to just take care of it yourself. You know, I get in the closet, take care of it, go mow. It's just easier that way. You know, I thought I knew who I was marrying 13 years ago, but after three kids and hormone changes, I do not know who I'm waking up with from one day to the next. It's like spinning a big mood wheel, you know. Come on, happy, 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 sad, happy, sad, horny, 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 ah, bitchy shit! I don't want bitchy. Horny's the tiniest little slit on the wheel. It's like the Italy trip on Wheel of Fortune. Nobody ever goes to Italy. They always tell you before you get married, take a good long look at your wife's mother, because that's what she's going to look like and act like. And if that's the case, I'm fucked! La 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 la, I'm fucked! I can't stand that woman. We was over to her house for the holidays, and I was going through her medicine cabinet to see what she takes. It makes her cigar.